This year's Augusta Duck Dash has a new date after being postponed because of the storm. Savannah Rapids Pavilion took some serious damage from Helene. The Family Y of Greater Augusta says it'll be virtually on November 6th. Duck Dash helps raise awareness and money for the Y's A Place to Dream program. It'll be live streamed from the Aiken County YMCA. You'll be able to watch the ducks race on the Greater Augusta Facility's Facebook page later that day.